what happened there when I saw the video, the news. I was crying. I was crying, and I mean, I feel so bad what happened, but I want to go. I want on that time I want to visit them personally, but I can't because I'm in hard training. So what I did, I sent my people there to give them to help them, and what I did is focus to my training and praying to God.